dying eye to eye from a pedestrian. That is like the best thing ever. Just kidding.
No, that pedestrian got hit by you, or got hit by me, hit you. I hit the car.
That's some shit.
What did you just send me?
That's the link to the live feed that I'm doing. That's because you appear offline. I can't send it to you. Well, I already start broadcasting. I'm going to have to send you the link. Actually, it's on Andrew's Facebook, so you can go look at that. Here, I'll tag you in it. That was so cool. Let's see if I can do that with this car. Oh. That wasn't as cool, but it worked. Shit. That I cannot block.
Oh least she didn't die.
Well, I'm surprised. Fuck. I see one headlight coming at me. Oh, shit. One for you, it's over here. It's this truck right here. Do you think you'll be able to hit this one?
Yeah, I'll go down the sidewalk on that one.
Ooh, 30 grand. Ta da!
Oh shit. Oh.
There's a tree there. Nope, not today. Money in my bank.
Hey, how you been doing? I haven't heard from you.
Put the money
Listen.
In my bank. Oh, shut up, Lester.
My bad, y'all.
Ow! No wonder why that shit didn't even go in my bank. You hit me. Oh, I was trying, it didn't work. I'm dead. What's it, Andy?
My car climbed that wall.
Right? Well, your car's a fuckface.
What's going on? Man, just tell me the name and we'll jack him. Sure, I'll catch you next time.
I'm stuck in a bush.
Somebody's shooting at me.
Savage, you doing stuff too? Yes, sir, we did. Wow, that didn't go over so well. I got cops right on me. That's funny. Right as I walk into the bunker, it's like, nope, you got cops. And we've had the bunker for quite some time, and we are out of supplies. But I went the long way.
Why'd you do that for?
I don't know. No one saw me steal those supplies. Nobody. Rancho Water and Power. That's some funny shit right there. So quiet, douche nozzle.
Because I'm driving.
So it's like you have to turn down the radio to think?
No.
I do that too sometimes. I'm just like, oh, I can't think. I'm just going to turn this down.
That's
a lot of people do that. Newt is watching the live feed.
Holy shit.
Damn, doing it without me, eh? I've done this one like a gazillion times already. It's all the same ones over and over again.
I'm about dead already. You need snacks? Oh shit.
Says, what's up, Brian?
What's up?
I don't think he can hear you, but yeah. Unless you have your voice set on that.
Yeah, it'd be on yours.
Well, you can do it too. They can hear you if you have that setting good.
Yeah.
me laughing at my... Oh, my God. I totally forgot about them.
Those choppers?
Yeah.
One behind you.
Oh, I suck right now. I suck, like, hard right now. So bad.
I'm about to die.
I think I'm too close. Ah, there we go. I hit a little bastard. Ah! He can hear you. Okay, okay. Oh, no. Oh, oh, oh. Having fun blowing everything up?
Yeah.
The payout, it really depends. I think some people say that, like, when it's 600 something thousand, you get like 900,000. I don't know. I didn't really sell the first one. Andrew did that. It also depends on how much, all that different stuff. One more! Find it? Oh, I was about to say, fuck.
The flies are down the road.
Can you get up here, or...
I got my car out here.
Okie dokie. Artichoke. Yeah, I mean, but if it's like high on money and you don't like mess with it for a while, it will get raided.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, never mind. Turned around. It's a van. You want this or me?
It don't matter.
I'm already in the chopper, so shit. Oh, no, take the back! Everybody gonna see me blow this shit up. Oh, right when I said that too, I got out of that bitch. No one saw nothing. Don't laugh at me.
We need a cargo bob and pick it up.
Can't.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. Right? Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, yeah. Incoming.
What?
I got people on my ass.
Just keep going. If I blow you up, my bad. Sad thing is, I don't know which one's you and which one's not. Like, fuck. Going down and then up and then down and then up, and it's like,
I guess you could.
Damn! Right? Fucking Oxar, do you have the new ammo unlocks? I don't think so. I will show you what we have unlocked though when we get back. If I can get back, I think this helicopter's gonna go on me.
It's gonna go on you.
Oh, you're over here. Like, it's seriously smoking. Well, there's always a catch to GTA. Pfft, you ain't gonna get no shit for free.
I hate that thing.
Don't forget, you can throw stickies.
I ain't got no more.
Ah, what's easy? Inventory, ammo. Can you multitask?
Yeah, every time I do that, and they don't have any people in my ass.
Hey, I'm trying. I'm right above you.
I'm jumping.
I'm literally right on top of you.
More coming in front of me here in a minute. Yep, there they are.
Oh, fucking hell. I gotta go. I'm gonna die. These little fuckers got, like, what? Pistols, and they can kill us so easy.
I know, right?
It's not really hard to unlock. I mean, you have to do some research to get some things unlocked in your bunker, but you have to upgrade your men, your staff. Oh, I'm going down. And your equipment upgrade too, and it'll also make it go faster. You can either sign your staff to manufacturing or research or both, but if you do both, it's really slow. But for just manufacturing, it racks up in money. But with research, it racks up in money, but not as fast. It just does your research for you to unlock stuff for guns and vehicles. I'm trying, but you know, I'm gonna end up dying. Oh, you're all the way up there. So, even if I did shoot, you wouldn't die. Okay. We're good. Oh, we're good.
There's more. Shit. Well.
Pay for what? The guns and ammo to unlock it? Because I know you can pay for your supplies, but you can also steal your supplies, but other than that, I have no idea. Whoopsies. I can literally blow up a fucking... Oh, no. Are they really on your ass?
Not right now, they're not.
Okay.
I shot at them.
Oh, I got him. I'm not quite sure, but I will let you know when we get back to the bunker. Because we are literally almost there. Surprised this thing is still, like, putting along. Oh, it is so foggy out here.
Nice. Hey, go ahead. We need a cigarette. Go down here.
your, ain't this your bodyguard or your security shit upgrade, I think, is men standing around with guns. Research. If I can get on it. You got your fast track research, which costs 90 grand. These are our unlocks.
Depending on how, the further it goes up, the research, the less the money it is.
Yeah. If you want money, you only do manufacturing. But if you want, like, most of your shit unlocked, then you do research. Like all this right here. It won't tell you exactly what they all are, but it'll tell you, you know, you gotta unlock, blah, blah, blah. But this one, it's for your weapons. Workshop, actually. In the mobile operation center. And then, of course, your library. This is where you sell your stock. Pick who to sell to. Supplies level, of course, you know what that is. Research. It's going to be a little high. Manage data, if you go here. See assigned to. You can either pick or both. These are your upgrades. Staff and security is what we have, of course, right now. But the equipment is 1.1, so that's going to be a while. You can manage your staff, of course, sell your stock, research, and then resupply. Sell it or buy it.
It ain't hard.
Yeah, right? That is cool. But sometimes it gets annoying. Because you want it to go up so fast, you know, and then it's slow. For that, for nothing. Seriously.
What?
Oh, nothing. Except I look up and we almost hit a tree.
No, I didn't almost hit nothing.
Lies. I got that shit on record.
I know what I'm doing.
We all do. We all say that.
I do know what I do. Thank you.
What'd you say?
I pass-fitted it.
It's Gucci. All I gotta do is just fly right back to it. Land gently!
I don't wanna.
Oopsie daisy. Oh, it's a van. Shit. There's a thing there. Sorry, I'm reading. Damn you, Newt, you're distracting me. But thank you. Ah, shit. Hi, goodbye. I'll try and stay in front of them. But I think you only lock on to them and not me if you have your shit on. Yeah. Gucci. Serious in the ass. Oh, I just stopped in the middle of the road. Time there. I like to ship that shit.
Alright, I'm gonna go get my food and eat.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna get off of here.
Well,
I'm gonna go to Netflix for a little bit.
Okie dokie.
I'm gonna eat and watch Netflix. I'll talk to you later.
Alright, see ya.
Later.
Hard to get off of that, you know? But I want to stop streaming now. I want to get off the game and do my thing. Hope you enjoy your day. Don't have too much fun.